I got this fan a long time ago. Somebody had thrown it in a dumpster. I don't know why. It works. This is the blade that was on it. I used to call it the graffiti fan because it had all different colors of paint sprayed on it. But it's a Hunter fan. I don't know if you can see this in the video or not. Hunter Division, Robbins & Myers Incorporated, Memphis, Tennessee, made in USA, model CG16. It's a 3-speed oscillator, and the wiring's not the best, so I'm going to be very cautious with it. Slow speed. It seems to have a lot of in play in the shaft. Turn on the oscillation function. It's pretty quiet to be so old. It's a low speed, put it on medium. I don't know what kind of blade it would have originally had, or what kind of guard it would have had. What you see is what I've got left of it. It's on high. Just determined to get this chocolate candy. Clean it up a little bit, maybe paint it some. But I don't think it's worth anything to sell because of the condition of it and missing the original blades. But it's definitely functional. Maybe a new cord. New cord here, maybe check this cable out, but it works. And this fan, something that I got a long time ago, and it has issues. It was at a flea market, and the lady there said it ran and everything, so I asked her to test it out. She plugged it in, and it shocked her. And it definitely has low insulation, as proven by a tester, and a very great amount of in-play to it. What I think is interesting about this one, it looks like it has a universal type motor, a brush type motor. So I figure it would be kind of a worthwhile to fix. And the fan blade you can maybe see is loose on the hub. That's going to have to be fixed. It needs a lot of work. Eskimo Model 10. United Electrical Manufacturing, Adrian, Michigan. I don't know anything about it, how old it is, or anything about it, but I'm not going to try to run this one because I know the motor has low insulation, and there could still be hope for it. I don't want to destroy it by trying it, so maybe later. So those are my two old fans. Do some work on that small one.